Yes, Tony, answer me. Oh, I forgot. He can't speak anymore. Oh, I hear some knocking. Oh, he needs my help. Maybe he ended up in another age. Oh, fairy security, if you can hear me, do me a big favor. Please give Gastone his voice back. I have to know where he is. I must help him.
Jack, this is really wonderful. Rossi is an excellent client. He's always in trouble. We should be proud that we can help him.
Rossi! Mr. Rossi! I'm down here. Please help me up.
Oh, but you're talking. Fairy security granted me my favor.
Stop wasting time with chit-chat. Get a move on, Rossi. Hurry up. Please, kind sir.
Oh, certainly. Immediately.
Sorry, but it's too short.
What was that?
Wait, I found something to stand up on.
What is it you found?
Oh, it's nothing much, just an old treasure chest.
A treasure chest? Don't stand there, bring it up. What's taking you so long? A real treasure. We're rich!
Rich! Rich!
Stop! Don't open it, please, I beg you.
I would say he's very envious.
Oh, surely it could only be a native superstition.
Please don't!
Gold off the prow! Full speed ahead! Yo-ho-ho!
Gracias, señores.
Goodness me, but that pirate looks exactly like my master.
All bullies have the same face.
Yo, ho, ho, I'm a barrel of fun.
As soon as any gold shines on this island, they always come to get it. I tried to warn you, didn't I, smart guys? Yeah.
I think he's in cahoots with that pirate.
Now, calm down, Gastone. After all, this island is his home. Why don't you make us a fire?
When Robinson Crusoe was here with us, he lit a fire on the very first try.
And I know something I can do on the very first try, you feathered big mouth.
Shame on you, Gastone, quarreling with a defenseless...
You good-for-nothing, sunny shipwreck! I hate you, and don't think that's the end of it either. I'll see you two again. You can depend on that. I got influential friends.
No, stop, Gastone. After all, he has given us food for a couple of days.
There they are.
I really can't stand wise guys like him. Hey, this soup's not going to be so bad after all, eh?
What? Bad indeed. Haven't you realized it yet? We haven't found any peace or happiness in either the Stone Age or in the Middle Ages. We should have stayed home.
I want my master. I want my master.
You mean our master? My sweet old boss. I wonder where that bully is now. Wait just a minute. I have an idea.
the prow. Full speed ahead.
Ah! Here we are. Over here, boss. Mr. Pirate, sir.
Senor, I'm not here to joke with you. It costs a lot to sail a ship. Where's that treasure?
The only gold we have, sir, is a little vessel.
Darn you, you ugly little joker. It's a trick.
Deception! Fraud! Betrayed! Man, you've tricked me! All hands commence firing immediately!
The whistle! I didn't think of the whistle! The whistle! Oh, yeah,
fairy tale world! Oh, I'll be able to meet all my favorite heroes. Great!
Hey, that was a short trip. How can we be sure we landed in the right place?
Oh, it's the right place, all right. Watch. Good day, Mr. Mushroom. I'd like you to meet my neighbor, Mr. Rossi.
I am very happy to meet you, sir. But what fairy tale do you live in? I haven't seen you around here before.
Well, you see, we just arrived. We're new here. We don't live in any one fairy tale. Perhaps you could help us find a nice one to live in.
Well, it's pretty hard to find a fairy tale that has a vacancy these days.
Perhaps we could settle in someone else's fairy tale for a little while.
Well, I've been waiting for such a long time for my own fairy tale. I once made a request to the Popular Tale Housing Committee, but up until now, they've only used me as a second-rate actor in other tales. Don't let me discourage you, though. Just take that path over there, and I'm sure you'll find a suitable one.
Much obliged, Mr. Mushroom.
Many thanks.
Good luck to you. Oh, well, two more who are unemployed.
There seems to be someone coming. Let's ask him. Good day, my good man. We are looking for a happy fairy tale.
Hey. Hey, that's Pinocchio. Great Pinocchio.
Calm yourself. Don't get so excited.
A happy tale? Why, of course. All you have to do is go straight ahead, then you turn left, and there you'll find a completely empty tale full of goodies and gold coins.
Oh, thank you. You are very kind.
It was an honor meeting you.
Oh, can you imagine that? I've met the great Pinocchio. I can't believe it. Gee, maybe I should have got his autograph.
Pinocchio. I wonder if we should trust his directions.
But of course we should. Don't you realize? Pinocchio was right here in front of us. The greatest puppet, the most famous piece of wood in the world.
Play and sing and dance and jump and laugh, we'll have a ball. Dancing all together, come along, we'll have a ball.
Come along with us, find your happiness. You will never leave. Come along with us, sing along with us.
And dance and jump and laugh, we'll have a ball. Good old happiness, good old happiness, oh yeah.
Happiness is the greatest thing that we've got.
Jump and laugh, we'll have a ball. Good old happiness, good old happiness.
Happiness is the greatest thing we've got. Wah, 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 wah.
Good old happiness, oh yeah.
Wah, 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 wah.
Hey, that's Puss in the Boots in person.
Hello there, friend.
Oh, what a day this is. My legs are trembling from the emotion.
May I be of assistance?
We were wondering if we could find a peaceful fairy tale around here.
Hold on to yourselves, the boys, and away we go.
Thanks very much for the lift.
Ah, it was nothing. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for around here.